Welcome to Kevin's Covers. This is your channel for solo acoustic arrangements of songs that you can do with one guitar, one voice, busking, solo gigs, anything you like. Today we are going to look at Bruce Springsteen's fantastic 1973 song, Spirits in the Night. Needless to say, you got to figure that a guy of my age from New York, eventually with one guitar and a voice and so on, eventually is going to do some Springsteen for you, and it's probably going to be some pretty old Springsteen given my age. And this is off of Springsteen's first album, fantastic song, one of my very favorite songs. This is pretty easy to do. So I'm going to rate this easy on a scale of easy, intermediate, difficult. Let's take a look at the performance, and I'll come back and show you how it's done.
Said anybody wanna go on up to Greasy Lake? It's about a mile down on the dark side of Route 88. I got a bottle of rose, so let's try it. We'll pick up Hazy Davy and Killer Joe, and I'll take you on out to where the gypsy angels go. Built like light. Said it was time to go. So he closed her eyes and said goodbye to Gypsy Angel Row. Felt so right. Together we danced like spirits in the night.
That was my arrangement of Spirit in the Night. I've performed that many, many times. Always goes over well. And let's take a look at it. As I said, it's pretty simple. The chord pattern, actually, you're going to come back and forth around E minor, C, E minor, A minor, D. Basically, those are the chords. So the verses themselves, if we break it down, it's just C, E minor. And again, we're going to come up and hit that seventh a lot. So C, E minor at a seventh, D, back to the E minor seven, C, E minor seven, D, and then A minor. All the verses basically have that structure. The riff that we see going into it is, of course, in the original recording, is Clarence Clemons on the saxophone. And we're just going to do it off of this E minor. That's all it is. So that initial E, open sixth string, then this E over here, the B, D, E, and then hit that G, E, D, and then we're going to pull off the B. So pull off to the A, then come back and hit that G, and then back on the E. So while we're kind of strumming it. Then when we go into the verse, we're just going to climb the bass up into the C. So after we do that riff, back to E minor, throw that E minor 7 in, D, back to E minor 7. And just about every time I hit the E minor and then add the 7th, then the C. Then we go to E minor. Make sure you're kind of muffling with the right hand here to get that nice chunky bit in terms of the rhythm. That's pretty much it. Just to note that in the middle there's a little bridge where it's, it's all just off of C. And again, we want to really hit with the heel of our hand. Then I'm just adding that G, get a little inversion there. The second time around, in fact, there's vocal harmony, so at least give it that G up here to sweeten it up a little. Climb up. That's pretty much it. As I mentioned, I absolutely love this song. I'm a big Springsteen fan. For that matter, I'd point out I've lived in France for many years, but I actually vote in the state of New Jersey. Last place I lived was in Hoboken, so I'm a Jerseyite, I suppose. And even back when I was living in New York, we used to go down to the Jersey Shore from time to time, and head to the Stone Pony, hoping Springsteen would show up, which he never did when I was there. But it's just a fantastic song. I'd also point out the lyrics on this are just stunning. This is off of Springsteen's debut album, 1973, Greetings from Asbury Park. And you got to listen to it. And I remember when I became a teenager, suddenly this song just started talking to me, because I had had nights like that. These friends, not a lot of money, some of them on bikes, one of them has a car, heading down with a bottle of some kind of alcohol to some lake or pond or the seashore, and somebody runs into the water in just his socks and his shirt while somebody else is making out in the dirt. This was just such a great description of adolescence, at least around New York, at least back in those days. So I hope you like the tutorial and the way the song is arranged and so on. If so, please do hit like down there. And of course, please subscribe, comment, whether good or bad, whatever. I'm always up for suggestions. And in the meantime, rock on.